me.
Of course you're here again.
Oh, come on, Kay. You used to give in to temptation all the time. You know you want to.
There you are! Thank goodness you're okay.
Oh, hi! I've been searching everywhere for you, but instead I found her.
Hi? I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to focus. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't eat me. Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Hey, that's so gross.
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no.
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is that my...
Where's Papa? I thought he was coming with us.
No. It turns out he doesn't really like hiking.
This whole trip was his idea.
I know. I'm surprised by a lot of things he says lately.
Mama, I don't get it. Jack is so distant lately.
Hey, I have more things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most lovely man on the planet. But now he...
Is nowhere really there anymore.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know! I don't know! I don't know!
goodness you're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big. I'm not sure I can do this. Is that really my mother down there? Wait, I recognize this furniture. Is this Papa's office? What happened here? Huh. I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I mean, I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No, it's not enough. It's not right.
I'm so tired. But I need to help him. One step at a time. I have to find my boat.
What are you doing? I'm right in front of you.
Who destroyed everything? Me? Maybe he can't see me. Has Papa forgotten that I'm here? Chloe! Wait, I'll free you.
To be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
What is going on? How is trapped again? Why does this keep happening?
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close? I'm not listening. This is like a nightmare. I want us to stop. Please!
His dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I would never be happy with her. If I found
silence.
No! This is too much!
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa! I didn't want to hear that. I can look after Sunny. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this? What can I even do here? It's too painful. Is there really something for me to learn? Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere. Papa? Chloe? I'm so glad you're okay. And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
Kate, you're back! Yay! Let's play catch!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay is getting old. Kay is getting old.
Hey, be nice.
East, you have to lead us to the glowing shards and then catch them. You did it!
Market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
We are explorers!
Vivienne, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
I had no idea, madam. You're such a charmer.
Some potential babies?
That's so funny.
I was just joking.
Come on, Adam. Isn't it too early to be talking about babies?
All I'm saying is, you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with.
Yay!
It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well...
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday... Look,
sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go. Carried away. This is such a beautiful day. How about a makeup kiss? On your cheek, of course.
Okay, Mr. Charm.
Chloe? Oh no. There's something wrong.
Where's my beautiful, smart princess?
Papa, here!
There she is! I can't believe you're already three! You are so tall!
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone! I thought you were dead. Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I'm awful, I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. Who are you now? Are you also Friday?
Mama is crying again. Please laugh again, Mama.
Yay!
Mama and Papa are fighting again.
This is fun!
Papa wanted to play with us. Where is he?
To keep going.
You did it!
far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try. What's wrong with it? This one is different. Maybe I can use it to activate the others. So far, so good. Thank you. I'm not. Poor Chloe, you're still tangled up. We can figure this out, okay?
I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Okay, fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's a nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
Ago we bought that house. So my family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't want to talk! Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. What we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! We have tried that for long enough!
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, Papa?
Yay!
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us! All I want is some peace! But you're always moaning and whining and disrespecting me! Leave me alone!
On your own, nothing will get better.
Actually, I was fine on my own before you forced this whole thing onto me.
What whole thing?
They are talking right now. Why isn't this working? Why are you both still screaming?
Talking about kids all the time.
People say a lot of things when they're falling in love.
I can't believe you.
Please, stop. Stop fighting. And listen to each other. Help each other. Why isn't it enough? Why can't you make it work?
About wanting kids?
No! I might have wanted them eventually, but you wouldn't wait.
I thought it would help.
How?
You were drifting away. I thought if we had a little one, it
would be better for you.
No. For us. I tried everything to make you happy.
So, it's all my fault? Made it all worse?
We can still fix this.
Vivienne. No, we can't. You know we tried everything already.
How could we ever raise children here? What was I thinking? In a loveless home.
Stop. I always loved you. All of you. I still do. I don't want our kids to go through this anymore. That's where sometimes you have to let go. I don't know. So you're able to move forward and heal. Oh no. Kay!
Oh no! Kay! Kay! Princess!
Turned into humans too. So they did the right thing. I'm so happy for them. But I'm still a monster.